Hello, my name is Anmol Pradeep. Each year, people around the United States use and waste a lot of energy. In addition to greenhouse emissions from transportation, residential and commercial emissions make up almost 40% of the United States' total emissions each year. If each household was able to reduce its energy consumption by just a little bit, the impacts would be dramatic. For this reason, I developed a mobile application named GoGreen to help families track their carbon footprint and actively work towards reducing it.
On the home screen of the application, users see their total number of energy points. I created the concept of energy points to help put the carbon footprint into context and make it easier for families to see how they compare with others in the United States. One energy point is equal to 100 pounds of carbon dioxide. If a family releases more carbon than the national average, they receive negative energy points, while if they receive less carbon than the national average, they receive positive energy points. If a user clicks on the total number of energy points, they can see their entire energy history. This includes their total carbon footprint in pounds of carbon dioxide, and a month-to-month comparison of their latest usage in electricity, water, driving, and natural gas. They can also see how many energy points they have earned each month. Clicking the bar will give a breakdown of where their energy points come from. But by looking at a detailed history and a breakdown of their carbon emissions, families can diagnose areas where they need to improve and actively work towards going green. GoGreen also provides detailed breakdowns of energy consumption by source. Let's take a look at electricity. Users can see the total number of energy points they have earned from electricity, as well as how much they use each day. Clicking on a bar on the graph will give them the national average and the state average consumption for that month. By switching tabs at the top, users can flip through their usage, their energy points, and their carbon output. On the carbon output tab, you can see GoGreen calculates how many pounds of CO2 they emit on average per day. To add a data point, users just need to go to the add screen, find their bill for that month, and type in the appropriate value. GoGreen also has opportunities to win bonus energy points. For example, families can get bonus energy points in electricity if they have solar panels in their home. The pages for water, driving, and natural gas work in the same way as electricity, with a few caveats. For example, water consumption is an important part of going green, but does not directly contribute to carbon emissions, so there's no carbon emissions tab. Instead, one energy point for water is equal to 500 gallons. Tracking driving also works differently, since users don't receive a bill for driving. Instead, all they need to do is add their cars to GoGreen's system, type in their average gas mileage, and then record their odometer reading each month. GoGreen does the rest. I developed GoGreen using Apple's Xcode in the language Swift. The code uses Apple's built-in frameworks as well as two third-party frameworks called iOS Charts and Material. In order to provide users comparisons and accurate carbon calculations, I also created a Node.js server and a MySQL database which I host on Heroku.
GoGreen is a powerful application that directly empowers people to take ownership over their impact on the climate. By using GoGreen and reducing their carbon footprint, families not only become more knowledgeable about how they affect the Earth, but they also save money and work towards saving our environment. Thank you for your time, and download GoGreen today.